Hi guys, good morning. It's like 11. I'm out of breath because I basically just got out of bed and I'm like, I had a lot of fast food yesterday and I'm like, I really need to work out. So I got up, put on my sweat belt, and decided to stare. So this is flight 7, technically 8. Swear. Almost close to the roof. And now I walked all the way up. Now I'm gonna run down and then come up again. So let's do this. Guys, so I just got home and I finally got mail. I didn't think that was possible at this apartment, but I ordered this bathing suit top from Swim Bright, I believe is what it's called. It came in this little package. Like this. This is like my first impression. I'm eager to see if it actually fits. Ooh, I don't know. I got an XL. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna fit. No, definitely not. Well guys, I will not be wearing this. I'll try it on for shits and giggles, but I can't fit one boob in this, just saying. I'm sorry, Bright Swim, but this partnership ain't gonna work out. All right, I'm going to bed. Night, y'all. So I'm filming at this angle because I just tried on this thing I just told y'all about, and no. It literally covers 2% of my boobs. And if I move it right up, so I'm gonna email them and be like, I'm sorry, but no. I didn't want to order a one piece one because a one piece with no support does not look flattering on me. I'm sorry, go back to the drawing board. No. What's up, you guys? So I decided to come to the mall. I left my house a little bit early and I decided to just come to the mall for a little bit. There aren't many malls, like actual indoor malls, that are open during this time, but I'm at the Century City Westfield, which is like down the street from Beverly Hills, and the stores are mostly outdoors, so that's why this one's open. I got this shirt that says
Santa Monica, USA. And then this is a steal. I'm so happy that I found this one. Yes, for $10. It is it's a four. It's supposed to be a dress, but we'll figure it out. Honestly, we'll figure it out. I don't care. I'm getting it. So yeah, this is the finds at H&M. And now I'm gonna check out. Y'all, so I waited in that fucking line for so long. If it wouldn't been for this Ariana Grande shirt, I would have left, like seriously. Now I have to get to my next store super quick, see if I want anything, and then leave and get to work. We're gonna make it. We are gonna make it, promise.
Good morning, guys. So it is almost 7 a.m. I'm about to go to work. Today is the day that I'm going to get glasses. I'm going to get glasses. I think this is like second week of October, 4th or 5th day or whatever, but I went shopping yesterday and I got these shoes. They're Vans, but they're platform, my first ever platform shoes. So, and then I'm just wearing all black, as you can barely see. And then I did this simple eye look. We're gonna go to, and I braided my hair into pigtails, you'll see later. We're gonna go to Starbucks and then Chick-fil-A. Wow, my finger just got really red. Which I shouldn't be doing, but I'm hungry and this is the only thing I'll have to do today. I'm gonna tally up all the money that I've spent in the month of October and then try not to spend that much next month, even though I am going home at the end of this month, so then that's kind of like eh. So yeah, but a lot of some of the stuff was to get ready for my trip, but a lot of it was just food. So yeah, this is how I get my day started. I get up, wash my face, I'm gonna do makeup, and then get dressed, go to work. Usually I don't put this much effort into my appearance. I usually just go to work, but this is my work bag. I got from Aldo 6 years ago. I will see y'all in the car. Hi guys, I'm at the doctor's. I'm trying on new glasses. These are some that I don't like these ones. And I'm taking off my mask because I'm 6 feet away from other people. So these are the regular. So these are my regular ones. Regular. Good morning, you guys. So I haven't really been uploading vlogs lately, but I'm going home for a week, so this is the start of my going home vlogs. I have my hair done. I absolutely cannot stand it. It doesn't look as bad now that I've gotten used to it, and a few compliments doesn't help or doesn't hurt, but like, this woman did my hair and I literally can't stand it. My bags are there, and I'm about to go vote. I need to go to the bank to get some cash because my card got hacked, so I like my card that I use is very limited. So I'm going to get dressed and go get cash, go vote, and then I wanted to get some boots because it's gonna be so freaking cold when I get home. I just only want to bring two pairs of shoes, my new Vans and my boots, but I want red Uggs to go with this jacket, and I don't know if they're gonna have them. I've been calling all morning and nobody's answered, so let's see. I will see y'all on the flip side.